Welcome back to Let's Play Phase 12. Last time we make our way from the coast, today we're actually gonna be marked. As you can see, I grinded a lot. It was not intentional, but here. As you can see, Bulkier actually got all of this gun. This was so I could get at least one of each equipment. In addition, I also got the Warmage's monograph, the Scholar's monograph, and this is 250,000 gil one. Whenever you be a monster now, you get Arcana or a High Arcana. That's what I was mostly grinding for last night. Outside of, you know, all the equipment. I also got all the abilities, techniques, gambits. There was a lot of stuff. And there's gonna be more coming up soon. I'm gonna have to grind more again. So we have enough of these again. So we're gonna go ahead and grab all of them. From my lair. So this one's at Sahara. Bloodwing. The North Village. Atomos. Alvina. Okay. Ravlon, I am not doing any time soon. Ravlon is terrible to fight. Alright. Got a whole lot of stuff there. I suppose we should go see Mont Blanc and pick up the stuff there. I'm probably not gonna do Mont Blanc, but you know. I did explore a little bit of the Nogneous Dreadland, or a Deadlands, rather. Just to see if I can handle it. I can, if there's not big groups. There's a lot of enemies at once, then it gets really, really dicey. So I might explore that soon. Hey there, Mont Blanc. Okay. Probably won't be able to get any new marks until, well, elite marks, until I finish what I have. So, I think I'll first stop. Where do I want to go? I guess what I could do is go to Nalvina. Yeah, let's head to Nalvina. Got a lot of marks in today. now when that's the first one on the list, so let's do it now. Roblon, you suck. You're gonna wait for a very, very long time. Alright. Okay, so... and we're now gonna aerodrome. Okay. Now gonna aerodrome. Near the aerodrome. And there. Wow, there's actually a lot here in, Dalmina. Also, the salps here are pretty much identical at, Rapunastri. Why? I don't know. It just decided to make the salps identical. Ah, there's Grano. Oh! Uh-huh. So it's like a moss for the time, at least. God. So at most, like a moss for the time, at least. The next guy should be right over here. Over here in this corner. That's a little more, maybe. And the last one is inside the aerodrome. Go ahead and pick that up. That's not the scant for, really, I mean. Alright. Gotta find Dugan here, huh? Great. Giant worm, huh? Silent of wood, huh? Well, that's all of that. Now how do I leave? I wish to leave. So, let's head to that place of which we want to go. What was it? Mossburn Highways. Right. Carrot and Roglon are gonna be off limits for now, I think. I don't think I can even take on Carrot if I couldn't take on Antlion. I don't even know what Carrot can do. Loud ribbons, that's gonna be a nightmare. Because the carrot is a Malboro. You know how Malboros are. Alright. Go ahead and save real quick. Not much got guns, but you know what? Yeah, as you can see, about 10 hours grinding. That was in fast forward mode. Oh! It's over there! I think I'm gonna clear out vultures first. Otherwise I'm gonna have a problem. You know that thing that you have? That thing? I'm gonna have you use that thing. And I'm gonna have you throw this remedy at him. Thank you, both here. Now you're gonna put that golden amulet back on. And you're gonna go back out. I think I inflicted disable on him. Wow. And you're looking at a lot of statuses on them. You know what? Where's my berserk? Ask, please. Really? Because, both years says you're not doing that. Hey, both year? You wanna throw another one at this guy? Oh, he's immune now. Darn you, Purify. Or he died. Oh, okay. That means I can't go all the way back now. I'm not gonna do that, I'm just gonna go to Salica Wood. Alright. There you go. I kinda wrecked his life. Alright, so Salica Wood. We need to get close to the Necro Hall. Well now, I guess we're, looking for the carrot. We'll see what happens with carrot. We got concern with us. Kind of break and run into it, but you know. I may have to zone out to make it appear, because I did kill stuff before I get here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to zone out. But we do know it's in this area. So I will be right back. Okay, so without killing anything, now there's the mark right there. That is terrifying. Of course. Breaking, of course. Why would... The game wants me to die. That's what it wants. No. Good job, Vaughn. Thank you for dying. That's an amazing start, thank you, game. You know what? I'm gonna have boss solo then. Give me that. I'm gonna put on the shield and armor again. I'm gonna stay all the way back here. Alright. I'm gonna throw a quickening at you. Well, rip her. I hope I can actually kill him now. Otherwise, the strategy works pretty well. He likes to use growing threat when that happens. Why it's a rank 7 mark or rank 6 because I'm growing breath. Double solid stats and scum. Game, are you trying to screw me over again? Got it! Quickenings are good. The Quickenings are real good.
It ends now.
I think I might also try and hang on to AMI. I should be able to now. Even though I don't have Larsa anymore, which is saddening. Come on! Don't screw me over now, game. Yes! All the luck for me. Show me both ears. Show me. Please. Just like Braegh kind of relieve herself really, really badly. I don't know. I don't know why I thought that.
Please.
Thank you, both of you. I actually managed to take out a rank 6, mark. Oh my goodness. Ha! I actually get it! Oh! Wow! Oh. Winged boots. That feels good, you have no idea. That was my second try, too. Just had to send in one guy. Now I just realized both of you doesn't even have anything on. I'm sorry, both of you, I forgot to give you your face. What? Hammerhead? You can use my hammerhead? Huh. Eh? We'll let you use my hammerhead. I am going to save point. I don't care about y'all. I am down to rank 6 mark. What do you think you're going to give me? You're going to chase me. That's what you're going to do. Well, bugs you. Alright, so the guy is somewhere here, huh? Just in case, I'm just gonna throw up these buffs now. You guys are gonna throw for Sir God Boss. You are gonna throw bubble on bar. Hey, I see you now. Let's go. There he is. Bro, bravery on? Nah. Yeah. I didn't want bravery on you. And we're back. Let's go. Get off, Ben. Go ahead, bro. Bubble. On ass. Can I already wear off on you? Go ahead, bro, Esna on you. And you're dead. Okay. That takes care of that. Poor boss is dying over here, nobody's helping him. Well, that takes care of that. I guess what I'm going to do is... I need a hag. Where do I need to go? There's one at Nalwana. I remember that. And then there's one at Mossburn. Okay, so Mossburn and Nalwana. Got it. So I guess I'll see you guys when I go back to Mossburn Highways. Wow, sap, that's annoying. Alright, Duger. Gotta remember where you were. You. And what do we get? An obelisk and a high ether. Is the obelisk any good? I could give you that. I don't want to. You know what? Ash. We'll give you that and we'll give you the shield and armor. Alright, so we gotta head back to Nalwana. Yes. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run down to the Esker Sale because I gotta go there anyway to pick up a quest. My persons are always welcome. And I'll see you guys at the Esther Sand. I apparently went from the wrong part. I had to go to the village. So we'll go to the village here after I turn this in. I just have to remember where the guy is. Over here. Yeah, that Atomos kinda got wrecked. A gyro rock and a diamond seed. Let's go see what's up with Joby, huh? He has a name. Clearly, he must be important. Alright, time to head off to Esther Sand. Alright, finally at the village. Are you the kid? Are you the person I need to talk to? Sir. I suppose we can take care of this. This will give us a free boat. That way I don't have to go back and forth between the friggin' areas as much as I am. That's a lot of calculating. Oh no, that's a big cactoid. Bounty, huh? About that. That's a bit of a pickle. We kinda, I think we killed that one. This is a convict. Oh! Hi! How do I get the bar high? How do I get inside bar high? Behind the house, huh? I see a cactoid. How are you? How? What? Aren't you supposed to be dead? Well, okay. Go ahead and finish the side quest that I was not expecting. And I'll call it a video. And away they go. weren't by your side. I weren't by your side? Oh, that's my fire elemental bullet. Well, we get a good bag. And now we got the fairy. Her freaking ray. Now I can come and go as I please. You know, I have stuff I can sell. Let's sell all this junk that I have. Every last bit. Make me out get something cool. Star Gus? I don't know where I got that from. Oh yay. You know, I have that, and I can't do anything with it. I could've used my fight with Karen. I'm dumb. Alright, we are going to call it a video here, and next time, we're gonna head to Farheim Passage, if I can. Until next time, everyone. Got yourself a few more hunts to do.